People say carp fishing's a f***ing easy thing. Come and live in my f***ing world. Go to bed. What did we work it out? Like, nearly 60 odd thousand steps in the past fucking 4 days. And I'm nearly 57. It's just, and you're not looking after yourself really properly because you're in another country. You don't want to waste your time. It's just, just want to get to the end part of the game, holding a precious carp.